Welcome to Get Cooking in Cloud, where we share the best recipes to apply in your cloud kitchen. I'm Priyanka, and in this episode, we'll talk about warm disaster recovery pattern for applications that are deployed on Google Cloud. Main Street Art currently runs their web application on Compute Engine. It's mostly a static website, so in the unlikely event that their site is not available, they can use a failover to static website on Google Cloud Storage. Main Street Art is very cost conscious, so they have gone for a zonal setup, which will cause them problems if the zone becomes temporarily unavailable. So this recipe provides them with a cost-effective way to recover. Their primary application runs on Google Compute Engine. These instances are grouped into managed instance groups, and the instance groups serve as backend services for HTTPS load balancer. The HTTP load balancer directs incoming traffic to the instances according to the load balancer configuration, the configuration of each instance group, and the health of each instance. This provides HA, but for the bells and braces approach, this recipe is worth discussing. Here's how Main Street Art would set it up. They would have to create a VPC network and then create a custom image that's configured with the application service. Use that image to create an instance template. Using this instance template, configure a managed instance group with health checks and load balancing. Then create a cloud storage-based static website. Check out earlier episodes to cook it up. Then finally, configure the cloud DNS to point to the primary application, and the standby static site sits dormant. Now, what happens in case the Compute Engine application goes down? Well, Main Street Art would just have to configure Cloud DNS to point to the static site. And when Compute Engine is back up and running again and can support production workloads, Main Street Art can reverse the recovery steps. They will just have to configure Cloud DNS to point to the load balancer that fronts the instances. Well, there you have it. If your web application already runs on Google Cloud and you are on this very specific budget to meet those RTO and RPO values, then you can use the warm DR pattern and fail over to a static website on Google Cloud Storage. That's all for today on Get Cooking in Cloud. Here's hoping you are whipping up your own DR strategy. Join us next time where we will share the recipe to implement a hot disaster recovery and high availability for an application on GCP. If you would like to see more such content, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.